picking out flies to go to the Bahamas, I find a lot of people show up with boxes full of stuff that they don't need. I mean, really, you can come to the Bahamas and fish four flies if you get those flies in various sizes and various weights. And my go-to fly that I would not go bone fishing anywhere without is this Pugliese spawning shrimp, right? I mean, this is my go-to bone fishing fly anywhere in the world, right? And it's the first thing I tie on. And man, I haven't found anywhere that it doesn't work. And it comes in a couple sizes, and more importantly, comes in a couple weights. So this is the bigger size with the lead eyes, and that's my standard go-to. But it also comes in a bead chain size, you know, which gives you a quieter entry. And those two weights make a lot of difference. And taking the time to switch between, you know, if you're fishing in 2 feet of water, you need the lead eyes. You know, if that fish is tailing, you need the bead chain. And taking the time to switch is a big deal. And having that one fly in a couple different weights, same for gotchas, same for the Vareca's mantis shrimp, that's what you need, right? And that's really all you need. You know, I'd rather people come with four patterns deep than 15 patterns and a couple of each one.